Good morning students, this is class 5th math and today in this video we will discuss question number 8 of unit number 3 exercise 3A. So let us see what is our question. Rewrite the numbers with commas separating the periods using first the Indian system and then the international system of numeration. It means according to the question, these digits we have to use both the system of numeration, Indian number system also and international number system also. We have to apply both the system of putting comma. How we will put the comma according to both the system, and we will separate the periods according to both the system, Indian system and international system. So let us do it. Here in A1 we have given this number 5 1 2 3 5 6. So we have to write this number in Indian system as well as international system by putting comma in between the digits, periods of the digits. So here I have made two separate columns for Indian system and international system for the same number, same digit. So let us do according to Indian system first. In Indian system, first period having three places. So ones, tens, hundred, comma, thousand, 10,000, comma, lakh. As Indian system in first period having three places, then second period having two place, third period having two place and next period have two place. So accordingly we will put comma. Now for the same digit in international system all the periods having same places, three places for all the periods. So ones, tens, hundred, comma, thousand, 10,000, after 10,000, 100,000. So in Indian system we will put comma like this way for the this number, and in international system we will put comma like this way. So you can see in both the system how the similar digits are put in. Now B1, we have digits 4 3 2 3 5 7. So let us first do according to Indian system. Ones, tens, hundred, comma, thousand, 10,000, comma, lakh. Okay, so let us first do according to Indian system, then we will do in international system. C1, we have this number 1 3 5 4 6 0 3. So ones, tens, hundred, comma, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh. Then 5 7 5 8 5 9 0. So ones, tens, hundred, comma, thousand, 10,000, comma, lakh, 10 lakh. Now E1, 3 0 6 3 0 1 2, this digits we have. So let us put the comma. Ones, tens, hundred, comma, thousand, 10,000, comma, lakh, 10 lakh. Then F1, 2 2 5 9 1 6 8 1. So how we will put comma? Ones, tens, hundred, comma, thousand, 10,000, comma, lakh, 10 lakh, comma, crore. Now in Z we have 6 times 5. So let us do ones, tens, hundred, comma, thousand, 10,000, comma, lakh. H1, 4 3 9 0 0 7 3 4. So ones, tens, hundred, comma, thousand, 10,000, comma, lakh, 10 lakh, comma, crore. Now I1, 1 9 7 3 4 8 5 3 9. So according to Indian system, ones, tens, hundred, comma, thousand, 10,000, comma, lakh, 10 lakh, comma, crore, 10 crore. Now similarly 7760001024. So 1 10 100, comma 1000 10000, comma lakh 10 lakh, comma crore 10 crore. So students, you can see we have put in the comma according to Indian system, Indian number system of this large number, large digit number. Now with the same digits here we will put the comma in international system. Okay, so how we will, which places we will put comma here, let us see. 432357. So 1 10 100, comma 1000 10000 100000. So here only one comma. Then the next number is 1354603. So 1 10 100, comma 1000 10000 100000. Then million. And in Indian how we have put in comma you can see, and in international you can see. Then the next number is 5758590. So according to international system, 1 10 100, comma 1000 10000 100000, comma million. Then the next number we have 3063012. So let us put the comma. 1 10 100, comma 1000 10000 100000, comma million. 3 million. Then 22591681. So 1 10 100, comma 1000 10000 100000, comma million. 10 million. Next 555555, 6 times. So in international system how we will write this? 1 10 100, comma 1000 10000 100000. Then the next number is 4390074. So how we will put comma according to international place value chart, international system? 1 10 100, comma 1000 10000 100000, comma million. 10 million. Now I1 19734 8539. So 1 10 100, comma 1000 10000 100000, comma million. 10 million and 100 million. Then the last one 7600001024. So 1 10 100, comma 1000 10000 100000, comma million. 10 million 100 million. So students, you can see the both system, Indian system and international system, and you can see the same digits how we have put the comma differently according to the place value chart in both the systems. Can compare this and practice it as how we are putting the comma accordingly we are reading the numbers and writing the number name. So do practice it. In next video we will do the next question, that is question number 9.